You gonna go without armor there, Yorkshire?
Yep. Yeah, I am. Because I firmly believe that armor is not going to help you on Death Wish, and that dodge is going to help you.
Alright, well.
I'm a firm believer in that aspect. You've seen me do magic and Firestarter by
myself. I've seen you do magic and Firestarter Death Wish, running around, and you're like, what the fuck? He's still alive!
You saw me do it on here, too, for 7 minutes.
Yeah, you did survive.
I remember
quite
putting
a while.
Our faith in this.
I remember one time, actually, me and a bunch of other guys were trying to run Death Wish on, I think it was, I forget whatever it was, but it was just on Trusty Bank. We managed to get, basically, we were completely penned in, and we were getting ready to make a break for it, and they're like,
yeah,
alright, it's like, this
got
is the plan.
All three of them for you.
Nice. It's like, alright, this is the plan, we're gonna make this rush and stuff and this, as they're slowly getting more penned in, and I'm like,
all
no, if we sit here...
Broker.
Sweet.
Safe up.
Alright, so I'm looking
room.
Around going.
There's a safe. Oh, they're both. All three safes are upstairs. Nice. Okay, I'm placing my ammo bag. You know, I'll place them both. Somebody place some medics.
I'll place my medics. I'm making a run for stuff. What was I going to say? Oh, yeah.
Oh,
no,
shit.
So.
Planks.
Yeah. So basically, we're making the assault plan of how we're going to rush and get out. I've got planks in the back shed where I am. Planning on how we're going to grab stuff and make it out. And by the time it took them about...
Oh, I'm shouting at you, sorry.
Inspire, motherfucker!
They're spawning because I'm stuttering here.
You're stuttering?
Yeah, whenever it's frame drops.
I got the boat this time.
Do you have frame rate problems
fuck it.
Like when the assault's starting? Everybody inside. Get inside. Upstairs. Or, oh shit. Machine.
Actually, wait, yeah. So, yeah, and then just to finish. So by the time it took them to figure out the assault plan, between them starting that and me leaving, I had grabbed whatever it was out of the safe, rushed back to the van, and under like 5 seconds. Or maybe it was like 10, and then they got swarmed. So yeah, dodge is awesome.
Fuck your couch.
Fuck your couch.
Yes. I had to watch that the other day, it made me laugh.
Oh, I still love that somebody painted on the side of the train car and then Reddit
yes.
just lit up where
and
it was like.
It.
It made me so happy. And someone's like, guys, look what I found. You click on it, it's just a link to Fuck Your Couch.
I
and you're
saw
like,
the Fuck Your Couch train
yes.
too.
It's like the best was that when people weren't like overtly like
wow.
saying, I found the train, they just kind of say, it's like, hey guys, look what I found outside of work today. And then you click it and it was the train, and you're like, yes.
Are we gonna leave these things to run, or are we gonna fix them?
You fix all the drills.
I'm fixing it.
Always.
Shield coming. Shield coming.
I got him. When he comes in, I'll light him up.
Taser, 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 taser. Up. Guys coming. Oh shit, I'm getting fucked.
I still wish I could have the accuracy bonus for the sights on the pistols and just not have them there.
Shield.
The planks just broke.
Bulldozer.
Yeah, I'm trying to hit him.
He's down. Get C-Shrimmy up.
Kill them.
Oh, somebody else got good. Get the fuck out.
Yeah, that's me.
Where's the med kit?
me. Let me fix this drill. I'll drop the med kit.
I found it. I was expecting it to be next to there.
I'm getting shot when they're climbing through the fucking window.
That's sink issue.
I hate that. That's so stupid.
I know. There's a lot of things that need to be fixed. And I was telling you earlier, I was thinking, it's like, maybe all this network modification fixing shit has caused, you know, new problems.
Patch one bug and pass it around 100 new bugs in the code.
See, I heard that, but I liked the version where it was like 99 bugs of lines of...
Yeah, I passed...
Fuck it, whatever.
Sink, where it's like
take one down, pass it around. It's like 138 bugs on the...
What? I was floating in the sky, then I'm on the ground.
Oh shit!
Thank you for killing me!
That actually wasn't me.
Where the fuck is he going? Just screw him. Run. Shit.
Found him.
That's another one. What?
No!
Somebody saved my ass.
Get in the zone. Get in the zone. End. Over. We're done. Leave!
I was running to the fence.
Oh, you remember the time when you put the bag between the boat and the fucking wall?
In my defense, I actually managed. I don't give me that shit. I got that bag out. You remember
that?
I got that bag out.
Yeah, you did. That was still hilarious.
Yeah, but then I grenaded it out into the water.
Yeah, he totally grenaded into the water. But I mean, like, hey, it got out.
You got it out, and then you almost grabbed it, and then I was just continuing to throw.
Oh, we got the keys. We got this, fellas. We got this.
Yeah, I grabbed the keys for you. Okay.
Are
so
gonna pretend that we're gonna try to stealth this?
We're gonna try to
stealth
it.
Or are we just gonna murder ever-loving fuck out of this thing?
Do we want me to bring ECMs? Or wait, I can't do that anymore.
To open the.
Or wait, yeah.
To open the doors.
I don't think I can. I don't think I can do anything.
I'll just bring my saw, open the doors, and then drop out and switch back in.
We can do that. Right. We can do that. We did that last time.
We just have to be quick. We gotta find the paper. Find the paper.
And the moolah.
That fucking paper, dude.
Papers, man.
I got pink lips on, so it's okay.
Where's the keys? You already got them?
The keys are for the plane. Also, I'm almost afraid to ask, but are you recording this attempt?
Look, we even know where it is.
All right.
Awesome. Oh, I'm getting seen. Don't see me.
Because I'm just wondering, because if I was to start singing, I'm just wondering. How many copyright strikes can I get?
Well, wait.
If I'm the one singing it, then technically it's a cover, so it doesn't count, right? So what you're saying is I'm gonna have to... Fuck.
We're loud.
Okay, I'm just leaving papers for you guys. I'm just hauling ass.
I hope that whatever you're singing doesn't end up in the recording.
I'm not singing shit right now.
Oh, okay.
I was just wondering.
I wasn't talking to you, I'm talking to my mother. Jeez.
We have one hydrogen.
One H?
It says H with an
infinity.
Well, I can't upload anything that isn't... That's a folk song. I've been working on the railroad, you can put that up on YouTube all you want. It's just the, if it was something that was copyrighted, I couldn't do anything with it. If it turned up. Did you find another paper?
Well, no, I
found 1H, I don't know where the other paper is yet.
Okay, I'm looking. Running around like a chicken with my head cut off. It might be downstairs. Not in the kitchen. Not here, not in the billiards. Is it outside? Let me see
the
window.
It's gonna be one or two, apparently.
On a package. I don't see it outside.
We got.
Why are all the pools in this game freaking empty?
We've got one back here, one of the power boxes. Also, water is hard.
I don't know. I don't know where the paper is.
It might be downstairs in the.
Probably downstairs.
We can close the shutters, people.
Get that taser, please. Never mind. He released me.
Yeah, I think it's downstairs. I haven't seen it.
I don't see it either. I looked everywhere.
No, Chubb!
It's okay.
It was in the air before you were even close to it. I'm sorry.
It's a sink issue. All right, they're coming. They're spawning. Shit. Damn it. Power's back, power's back.
I hear a cloaker, I just don't see where he's hiding.
Right here.
Yep.
Shit, shit. Oh no, there's more than... God damn it.
Shit.
There's a whole fuck ton of people here.
Alright, wait. I'll clear it out a little bit. Let me know when you want me to try to get you up. When it gets down to 10 seconds though, you're coming up anyways.
Shout at me, I can run. I need a med kit though.
Put it in the office back. Or no, we'll put it right here.
Yeah, this is a good spot. We can cover. Damn it. Okay, I just shot and wasted ammo on nothing.
Okay, sorry about that.
Give me a minute. Let me try to get down there.
You pick up so many grenades from running over medkits.
Power's back. I heard a bulldozer.
Almost 3/4 of the way through. 90 seconds left.
I'm just gonna stay right down here for now, because I'm probably gonna need to get it again. Bulldozer! I don't know where the hell he is.
We have a shield up here.
Oh, I see the bully.
He's stunned.
Yep.
He's down. I killed him.
Here, Shermie, I'm trying to get you up.
Crap, I'm gonna have to come get some meds. I think you two need to heal. Oh, no. Shout at me, I'll run.
I'm busy. I'm sorry.
Just shout at me, I'll run. Shit! Cloaker right on top of me. Bulldozer coming in! Bulldozer right behind you, watch out! York and Sword, he's right there.
Yeah, so I desperately needed bullets. I was completely out of shells.
Place another medic bag, whoever, somebody. I'm placing another ammo bag.
Are you sure?
Oh, no, wait. Okay, we're okay. If York's not... Power's back. Nice break.
We got 25 seconds, so I'm gonna get down to the door.
Alright. Before we we need to, like, make sure we get
I have the thing... Oh yeah, I get ammo. I have the payday thing up, so...
It says payday calculator.
Right now it says 1 or 2, so I don't know why it's already down. But... Come on, bitch.
Okay, I'm gonna put my...
Shit!
Oh my god. Are you kidding me?
Crap. Here, I'm getting him. Just shoot.
Literally, it's done.
Alright, get him, baby. Step up, baby. Open. It said it was 1 or 2? Which is 1 and 2?
1 or 2, but look for the paper.
Where's the computer? Where's the paper? With a paper. Get out of the way, dude.
Where the hood? Where the hood at? Alright, I'll hold the... Alright, I'll hold the door for you guys.
Left.
Sure,
it's
two. Is this it?
No, it's
it.
Number two.
Grab it, and I'll carry it. Do you know which one? I don't know which one.
This one.
Thor, I'll carry it.
We gotta go down here.
Wow, that's not good. Both of you. York, yeah,
okay, I'm black and white. I gotta hit the mojo.
That heat.
What are we gonna do? We're gonna go walking?
Oh, it's above us. It's in the pool.
What?
If someone goes down while trying to get
let's
that,
go, let's
I can
go.
Actually
grab some meds.
That,
we'll go together. Walking wall of armor, bullets, and death. Watch the grenades.
Nope.
Okay. Couple guys to the left. One guy. Oh shit. Where? I don't know where I'm getting shot
grenades
from.
Don't...
I can't fucking see anything. It's just nothing but red in my screen. Shields to the right. They're above us. There's a bulldozer above us. That's the reason why I'm going down. All right, I gotta hide for a second.
Something is weird. Something is weird with my grenades. There's way too much like travel time on them, or they explode instantaneously. Oh shit, guys, we got two bullies coming in through the front. That's the best I can do to slow them down. I'm gonna need bullets.
God damn it, game. Alright, I hid the bag. It might be a good idea to place an ammo bag. You know what? I'm gonna try to go get some upstairs.
Don't?
You're playing? Okay. Well, I hit the thing. It's up in the office. Or not the office, the movie theater. Hair cloaker, careful. Damn it, Cameron.
Shit. I gotta go out there. Somebody has to light it.
Alright, I can get him. Are you clear?
Yeah, I'm clear. I'll run away from the cloaker.
Go.
Or not. He teleported up the stairs.
Bulldozer right there.
Yeah, we just get away from
you the cloaker. You got three bulldozers. You have two black, one
skull. Says you're down. What? You're not down. No.
Oh, shit. Do you want me to pick you up because there's that bully?
Yeah, I'll run.
Okay.
If he could sacrifice himself to get the freaking smoke.
We have a hostage, too.
Black Dozer! He's down!
What the fuck?! Yeah, I know, it's... Alright, Sherman, I gotcha.
Oh crap, I'm black and white.
It's weird firing my grenade launcher all of a sudden. The grenades travel way farther than they should.
Oh shit, okay, I need to take this over there.
Oh yeah, okay, we're good to go.
Please don't fucking attack me, cloaker. Fuck you, cloaker. I need an inspire over here,
two
somebody.
Minutes. Coming. I don't know
right
where it's gonna
somewhere.
Drop. He said 2 minutes. I don't know. Staying in the pool is pretty much a bad
there's
idea,
a...
right?
I'm just gonna throw
yeah,
the bag in the pool
there.
For now. Where? He's dead.
Yes.
I'm just gonna throw it in the pool. I don't think they'll go down there.
Alright, do you want to go back down in the little alleyway here?
In the alley?
Staircase?
Yeah, we need to go back down there.
Staircase?
Safer. Yeah, we need to go back down there. Place the...
And then the first person that can beeline it, you know, whatever.
Come on, York.
I place your medic bag down. I don't know. Yes or
just,
no?
Well, everybody's healed up, so... I mean, York's the first person that's gonna need it, unless we all get fucked. Cloaker down.
Okay. If we get a bunch of guys, I'm hitting the door frame right to the left of the door. There's so many goddamn cloakers. So I feel like there should be a.
Drop that ammo bag. Whoa, cloaker to mama!
What the fuck was
Did
that?
Did you see how fast he got down here? Damn.
I feel like we should have an inspirational speech or something here. So something about St. Crispin's
Day.
Try
harder to win.
No, we got this. Something about St. Crispin's Day. Trade all your other days for this day. I'm not one for making speeches, so I won't.
Just stay there.
Let's
I'll be
fucking
okay.
do this.
Yeah,
just keep
I
them
put
off
that
of me.
Medic bag
just keep
there
them
in
off
case
of me.
Somebody was running.
Just keep them off of me. Let me through the window, goddammit! Okay, armor. Heal up, armor. Good. Come on. No. Don't shoot me. Move faster. Must move faster.
I know what I'm doing. It's in. It's called a suicide mission.
Let's go hide. Oh. Son of a bitch.
Cloaker will be coming down. I saw him piss off. Cloaker's taking a shit.
Cloaker taking a shit.
I see him, actually. He's stuck in a wall. He's dead.
Where all the cops go?
Dead.
Yeah,
never
ask that.
That's
not a question that we ask right now.
Okay, so just to make sure I understand this, if you don't make it to the escape, you don't get the achievement, right?
No.
Correct.
If you make it to the escape, if we succeed, the whole team gets it.
Oh, I'm thinking about undercover. Sorry. Yeah, if undercover, like over to 145 and all that bullshit, you have to be an escape.
Yeah.
Or pacifist, otherwise you don't get it.
Yeah.
Oh, no, I was wondering, because if that's the case, I will sit here and hold the line while you get to the escape.
Yeah, I don't need it. We can just pew-pew until you get to the escape.
Okay.
But everybody, we have to successfully leave. That's the thing. Everybody has to leave.
Sword, do you actually need this on Death Wish as well, or...?
I'm done.
No,
this is
my
last one. Boys, this is going to be the game plan. We're
going to go. York's down.
Go.
I made it. I'm safe.
Oh, I'm going to fly that platform.
I can't believe we just did that.
Boom, motherfucker! Totally overkill! Yes!
Done!
All achievements! Except for fucking 5 infamy. Forget what you just saw and concentrate on counting your reward. The big 8 sends their regards. Becoming vicious, reach the 5th level of infamy is the last thing I need.
See how now I just kind of imagine Chuckles just sitting there just like fucking ripping off his shirt like a man, just going like, ah! It's like just,
that was
the next door neighbor's like,
28,000 experience.
I just imagine the next door neighbor's like, the wife is like, what is he doing? And the man just like, that is the scream of a man who's just completed Death Wish. She's like,
amazing. I could legitimately wear my new mask with pride because I
got all
of it. How
did you get the 12 minutes and under achievement?
Oh, for Big Bang?
I just did it with people.
Actually, I remember. No, I was in that group when we did it. We had 5 seconds left on the clock.
Yes,
I need to do that.
You were here, York.